She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now yo bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Drop top, how we roll.
She's Liddy famous by tomorrow. Quit her jobs. Moved to Hollywood. Obviously become actors. Start off small though with commercials. End commercial. Immediately explode. Start working for The Rock's production company. Shortly after 3 months, take over, know it. Retire by 26. Sounds like a plan.
You know what we need?
What do we need?
Is one of those things, that like suction cup right there, where you could put the phone there and then just do it.
And then we could just like hang the whole time.
Yeah, it would just be literally uncut.
That would have been that'd be the best way to do it.
I know. All you do is just like record it and then cut all the weird shit out you hate and then there it is. And
people like weird stuff.
I know, but I mean, like this.
Like, I'm not weird. Like, I've only played 8 hours of World of Warcraft today. Like, watching these two people make me feel so much better about myself.
Fucking me up, aren't they?
Just take your time.
They know I got a piss.
How bad do you have to pee?
It's been about an hour and 36 minutes since it hit me. And now I'm one wrong bump away from peeing my pants.
Oh. So we gotta go over here and we gotta make a hard right.
Oh my god!
Oh god.
Jesus!
Oh my god. We'll beat him. We'll beat him. Don't worry about it. Look at little chicken action.
Oh my god!
Yeah, look at they hit the brake. What a little bitch.
Hey people, so this is our first vlog. Little backstory, we just got home from Bakersfield visiting my family. We made it here in 2 hours back to HB. Because Derek drives like a freaking maniac. We're gonna take the pup for a walk right now. We're at his parents, and then we're just gonna, you know, take it through our day and show you how weird Derek is, because no one believes me that he's really weird. So. Oh.
Who's the best French bulldog in the world? Who's the-
Oh my god.
For a second, I thought you were gonna put him in the trunk.
Yeah, she was looking at you, huh? You're so handsome. I think you farted.
You got a bad belly. That makes two of us.
People's eyes are so dried out. He's like fighting it. Like, ah, shit.
He's not blinking, like, at all.
Whoa. Damn, you jumped out the window.
I get the booty roll. Were you like thinking about?
I don't know, something like that wouldn't bloat me, but like that's wouldn't that make me full?
Romaine lettuce.
I wonder. Oh, there you go.
Easy booty roll.
Oh
shit!
It, honestly, the triceps were way too much for the phone. I couldn't handle it.
So we're gonna get juice, walk the puppy, drop the puppy off, go to Sprouts.
I just want to know, I have one question. Who's got the sauce? Do you got the sauce? Or does Remy got the sauce?
Is that like a song or something?
Wait, they're checking out how much better my dog is.
Yeah. Our dog has a cone, you're embarrassing us. He wants to bang that dog with a cone on its head.
He don't judge, he does not discriminate.
She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan.
Yeah, this fool's ready for the Kentucky Derby. Look at this fool.
Lance!
Why did you call him Lance?
Lance Armstrong.
Big Ed?
Yellow pick to him. You know, I think they used English cucumbers and I wanted American cucumbers.
Shit pisses me off.
Oh, it's my place.
The training spot?
Milk and Honey.
No, the Hookah Lounge.
I'm trying not to be weirded out that you like have to hold this out in public, but I mean, I'm still weirded out.
Oh, don't do that.
Don't do what? It
makes us look super famous.
Drop top, how we rolling down on calling South Beach. Yeah, look like Kelly rolling. This might be my destiny. She want me to eat it. I guess then it's on me. Got you. Know I got the sauce like a fucking recipe. She just wanna do it for the grand. She just want this money.
That's what I get for putting 3 years in a fight club.
Oh, that fool was stolen, I guarantee it. He's not locked.
$1,000 reward? Shit, let's just paint this fool.
Drink out of the
straw. How cool would that be if you could drink out of the straw?
Did you paint that?
No, that one.
Oh.
Look at this dog. Oh shit, he's about to get pissed.
Remington!
He's like, dark, 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 dark.
So we drop him off in Sprouts?
Costco.
I hate Costco.
I got a whole new setup on how I do it now. You're gonna like it so much better.
It opened 7 minutes ago, so that means it's packed.
Look at it. He just wants to step right on my dick.
So we just got back from the grocery store. This is my food. And then you have Derek. Derek, come here.
I got some sockeye salmon, some top sirloin steak. I went with chicken thighs because I'm trying to go a little bit more higher fat, a little lower on the carbs. Bison, some sauerkraut, carrots, sweet potatoes, oranges, bananas, squash and zucchini, cranberry juice. This was actually a come up right here because I usually get this at Sprouts for $10.99 and just drag me to Trader Joe's. And this was $2.99. So that's
you're fun. Welcome.
And then some avocado oil. So this is practically what I get every single week for the most part, minus some things. I eat some like power greens, it's like spinach, whatever else is in it, other green stuff.
Now we get to cook all of it. And I didn't get too much. I got this, I don't normally get this, but I got this right now because I'm gonna eat it. I'm gonna eat this already pre-made chicken with it too. But I found these at Trader Joe's and they were $1.99, they're called Pro-Yo. They're super cheap, and apparently they taste like shit, according to Derek. So we're gonna find out. Other than that, just some ground beef, pork, turkey, the usual.
I think you got the wrong impression about me, guys. Welcome back to Jess's vlog.
Okay, we took a nap and now we're going to Pacific City. I just woke up from a nap and Derek watched like 3 episodes of a show when he said he was only gonna watch one. And I cleaned the house and washed his chonies.
Should we practice like eating chips and salsa for tomorrow?
Vlogging.
That's actually not a bad idea. Like, I mean, we need to get our face on.
Let me get a pref. We've got to preface it. We're supposed to eat like chips and salsa and drink.
And mimosas.
Mimosas.
Specifically mimosas.
Specifically mimosas. Sexually, like think of like a Carl's Jr. ad, but with chips and guac. We could go to Ola and just be like, we just need chips and guac and 2 mimosas, and then we're out.
A couple tacos. And a burrito.
No.
I'll get a cheese enchilada only if you make me. I'll settle for a quesadilla though. Okay, 3 tacos, a quesadilla, and a side of chips.
Me right and I feel so alive, ay. life. She don't wanna think, she don't wanna be no wife. She just wanna stay up late. She just wanna sniff the white. Can't tell her nothing, no, can't tell her nothing, no.
Take it, champ.
No, it just ate my fucking debit card.
No. Yes, please.
Take care, you guys.
You too.
Always put things in backwards.
Chips and dip.
So we're going Let's go dip. We're going to Sprouts.
No guac, though. Gotta keep the fat very low. It's only about, like, 104 grams already.
To get ingredients to make taco salad.
We should see if they have sushi, too. Get like a roll or two for a snack.
I thought we were trying to like watch our carb intake.
We are.
And then we're gonna get chips and salsa.
Chips and dip.
And we're gonna practice eating it sexually. And I may or may not put it in slow motion. And I may or may not put a song behind it. Should I ask you 73 questions about me later?
Again, I'm flexing. 73 questions?
I don't have them all memorized, so we're not gonna start this now. Maybe while we eat
rattle
dinner.
Some off.
There was one that said,
what you got?
I'm sitting in front of the TV screen. What am I watching?
Office. Next question.
Okay.
What do we got?
Where was our first date?
Street fair. Tuesday.
Where was our first kiss?
Out front of my parents' house.
Which food do I like and what food do I hate?
You like sushi. Do you hate food?
No. What's my shoe size?
8.5.
I can fit into an 8.5, but I'm technically a 9.
Ooh, I was off. That's a miss right there.
What's my weirdest habit?
Putting the lint on top of the washer and dryer.
What am I good at?
Smiling.
What am I okay at?
Being likable.
What am I really bad at?
Being coordinated.
Which sport do I like the most?
Music.
What drink do I always order?
Like alcoholic drink?
Yeah.
Vodka soda.
What weird talent do I have?
What's a weird talent? I don't even know what that means.
I can do this with my tongue.
I've never even known that. I didn't even know that.
What's the first thing that I do in the morning?
Head snooze.
Complete this sentence. My girlfriend is
a hoe.
Honey, you can't say that.
You say that.
How do I drink my coffee?
One pump sugar-free vanilla syrup with almond milk.
Who is the dominant one in our relationship?
I gotta say me, probably. 100%.
I don't know, just me. Well, absolutely.
You don't want to like say that, you know, but
who usually wins our arguments?
Me, because I'm usually right.
Am I a morning or a night person?
I would say morning.
I'm pretty morning lately, yeah. I think. If you could change anything about me, what would it be?
Nothing.
Good answer. Where am I on a Friday night?
At what time?
7 p.m.
7 p.m. Just got home from work.
What's our song?
We don't have one.
Yeah, we do.
Just me and Tyler.
No, it's Spice Girl.
That's our song?
I need a Spice Girl. Who's more jealous?
You.
And last, if I was an animal, what animal would I be?
Honey badger.
Aw, yeah. Apparently, honey badgers are fucking ugly. Like, what is that? Badgers were cute. Hey, show me what you're gonna do in the photo shoot tomorrow. First, I need the serious face.
All right, you want blue steel?
Your tongue. Yes.
Little
tease. Oh, okay. That was good.
Nice.
that cute?
Let's practice a little bit more. Look like you weren't inhaling it.
Are you gonna get hired for another one or fired 5 minutes in?
Are you ready to try the dragon fruit?
Yeah.
We're ending our night with something new. We've never had one of these before, and we don't know what they taste like or how to open them. But I'm gonna give it my best shot.
Yeah.
Ooh!
It still stands.
Oh.
She has 24 hours. She's still in here by then.
It's weird.
Pretty good.
Well, that was our day.
Day in the life of a Sunday.
Day in the life on a Sunday. Okay, bye.
So she gonna call her friends, that's a plan. I just saw this.